When a child starts coloring, he colors like this or like this. He finds it very difficult to color inside the boundaries. But do you know, before a child holds a pencil or a crayon, there are some techniques that has to be developed. The technique to hold it properly, and that is to develop the right pressure between your index finger and the thumb. Video regarding the technique to hold pencil I have added in this video, and you can check the link given below. Now I will tell you how your child will start coloring inside the boundaries. So for this activity, I have made some cutouts using cardboard like this. These are of different shapes with thick boundaries. So you can ask your child to color like this. You can see the child find it very easy to color inside a thick boundary, and he understands the concept of coloring inside the boundary, and it will give a very neat and clean look like this. So start with the bigger shapes, and slowly you can do with the smaller shapes. Slowly introduce the objects with thin boundaries, but remember, always make object of big size so that the child finds enough space to move his hand. And after then you can introduce the objects. By this time your child might have learned the concept of boundaries, and they will start coloring inside the boundaries and also neat and tidy work. Dear viewers, hope you like this video. I'll keep on sharing some more videos of fun learning with kids. If you have any suggestion, and if you want me to make video of some particular topic, kindly put it in the description box. And don't forget to like, subscribe and forward my video. Thank you.